Now, let's have a quick recap of all that we've talked about living things around us. We have seen that all living things seem to have some common characteristics that sets them apart from non-living things. They all need food, respire, respond to stimuli, reproduce, show movement, grow, and die.
Thank you.